Incredibly excited to be here. This is my second visit to Hinsdale. And so when I saw the invitation coming out, I'm like, I'm going to that, soccer games or no soccer game, because I am so proud of this community and the investment that you have chosen to make in your kids. You've got these little guys up front, and I know they're fidgeting a little bit, but that's okay, because that's what kids do, and that's fine. And so you as a community have embraced them and have embraced your future by investing in their education. And so I just thank you for that. And I want to let you know that at the department and at the state level, we will do everything we can to help support this community and the efforts that you're doing on behalf of the students. So thank you so much.